Conte's out, Reece James is out, Fofana's out, and the players that are coming in, you know, we're playing players in uncomfortable positions. We got Raheem Sterling playing left wing back. We have Ruben, who is playing extremely well in the midfield, moved back to right wing back. And with that, you just lose a bit of the chemistry, the cohesion, and, you know, the understanding on the pitch.